Hello to the Assassin's Creed dear followers of my channel. Welcome to my channel. The beautiful actress responded to the news that Demet Özdemir and Cayman lived in the same house and that the couple would be forced out of the house. Details are in my news. I recommend you to watch my video until the end to learn all the details in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications and press the like button before going to my news. You can find all the news about the players you follow on my channel. Stay tuned to my channel. Demet Özdemir and Cayman, as two very popular actors in Turkey, are frequently on the agenda in social media and in the press. In the past days, the news that the two actors live in the same house and that the two will be forcibly removed from this house caused controversy in the social media and in the press. Speaking on the subject, Demet Özdemir stated that the news did not reflect the truth and that they did not live at home, and said the following about the subject. This news does not reflect the truth. We do not say that we live together with Can Yaman, we work together. We are working with Can Yaman and working on projects together. Demet Özdemir implied that the two of them did not live in the same house and they did not want to be forcibly removed from the house, and said the reports claiming that we both live in that house and that we want to be forcibly removed from the house are true not. Despite the fact that the news is wrong, it is not possible for the relationship between the two to be at the stage of living together yet. Due to the news about the relationship between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman, Demet, who said that her relationship with Oğuzhan just ended and she was very worn out, said that she needed time for a new relationship. What do you guys think about this issue? Share your thought with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.